Bro told me run it up, run it up. I'ma pull up like three in his double cup. You ain't getting no back, you can fuck with us. Don't you run up on me, cause my gun is tucked away. It's over. They want me dead, but I keep me a toaster. I gotta stay pulled up. I'm 17, and your boy getting older. Bro told me run it up, run it up. I'ma pull up like three in his double cup. You ain't getting no back, you can fuck with us. Don't you run up on me, cause my gun is tucked away. It's over.
Guys, I'm back. For those of you that don't know, I'm officially back on my stretch bid. Viral, the 90 overall stretch bid. Hitting 90 for the first time since January the 11th. Oh my goodness. Whenever I hit it somewhere. However, we're officially on a game on 2K. I bought up, it's Titan 1. You know, my friends list are here. I got a dude that wants to run. What's this dude named First X Savage? Apparently he's trying to run up. That's one quicker than him. We didn't pick this guy up. I didn't pick him up. Of course, Ty picked him up for some reason. Of course, I'm playing as these three random dudes. Of course, I am going up here. Stretch 4, 86 overall. This is fine. A low overall. That's somewhat really low than me. Like 86. How? This pure stretch 2 on their team looks. It's an easy one out here, but as you see, I got the first shot, not green, no, but you know, it still bangs in, alright? Anyways, next up, yes, so it's 3-0, of course, yeah, this all around the world, move on, I have no idea why. But you see, we're just clamping with this defense, and I tried to take the best Clemson. Of course, we didn't pick that much of defense up on the shooter, however, we did get the ball back, so I took, of course, in my mind, I wasn't even a part to, you see, Savage and, Ty are talking to each other in the game chat. And you see right here, this part was lagging. I don't know how. It was like the only one time it was lagging. Like, the whole game, that was the only time the game was lagging out. Like, it was this game glitchy, right? So anyway, it's 0-5. Let's see here. I'm trying to get the best clear spots. I should have stole the ball from him, but you know what? I wanted to see him miss. I want to make him see this. But right, luckily, I did get the steal right here. The pass to Savage was wide open zone. I'm not gonna lie to you. This Savage dude, low-key scored. Can I see that? Okay, I wasn't wrong. It wasn't too different. It was twice. It was lagging me out, okay? But, thank you. Anyway, for those of you don't know, this Savage dude we just picked up on a random dude on the threes. Of course, this guy barely scored half of the points. This guy was carrying the two of us. Like, see how many points? You see how many 6-beat? We be getting this dude the most during the entire game. Okay, you see right here, Ty. I don't know why you made that shot, but it's all good, okay? No disrespect towards Ty. Be sure to time for this W though. Of course, I somewhat lost the next game with him. It was on a different three score. It was not on this court, so we just hopped off after this game for a year. But you see, he gives me, well, he ran the ball for himself. He gives me the ball, and then as soon as I thought about the steal for a second, I thought it was going to be a turnover, but as soon as he shoots the ball, he gets out of bounds for no reason, right? I have no idea what's going on. He has 90 zip, of course. This guy, one of these two guards trying to get the first, their first score, and that guy someone got the first score. I just called it already. So, first Savage once again with a dunk. You see how explosive he's trying to get into the paint. Looking like a post right, he's lashed out there. Looking like what's a Westbrook. We just picked up his random teammate on the court. Oh my goodness! If we get the opponents this many amount of points, like 2-11. And of course, this stretch, they decided to shoot that, which is just basically contested. You can't even shoot that in front of me. I guess I got another way though, but it's green inside my mind. Yeah, oh my, you want to see me dance out here? The stretch god is unlocked, dude. The stretch big has came back to return. Like, PlayStation locked my account for some reason. You see right here, I tried to block it, but you know, it's all good though. I can't deal with that anymore, right? But, yeah, like I said, dudes, feels good to be back on this game as a stretch big. I was grinding my number one link account, aka my so-called second account, my alternate account for 2K and Fortnite. If you don't know, yes, I do play Fortnite. I've been playing Fortnite on that account since. But yeah, I right here. Get back to the game. I'm going off topic right here. Okay, so see, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm not paying attention to my words. I can't speak fastly. But anyways, this guy got 6 points. Okay, the whole team got 6 points. So I told Ty, I give the ball to him since he's wide open in the corner. Why not end it? Boom, green in the face. Duh. Alright. I'm just getting out of control here. Okay, I'm just getting warmed up, you know what I'm saying? But you see this dude, me and Savage, synchronized dancing to the same move. That's so crazy. But yeah, anyways, but thank you for watching the video. It feels good to be back on my stretch big. The PlayStation locked my account for some reason, but I finally figured out I got back. And it's time for me to grind to 91 overall. So of course I'm somewhere on 25% as of right now. This is like, I was 22%. No, I was 23% at this clip. But yeah, thank you guys. 2K has officially unlocked me their best stretch big, grinding it to the top. All right. Hey, by the way, don't mind my record. My record is trash. I know I've been playing randoms too much. I've been getting sold really quickly, but it's whatever. I don't listen. From here on out, I really don't care about my record. Just so you know, alright? Anyways, it's one only viable. I don't know.